Guys, I'm going to make another painting. I'm thinking of creating poppy field. Let's have some colors. And this will be my palette. As we're going to create poppy field, we're gonna need more of red colors. So this palette is good enough for landscape and for my puppy. After your painting is ready, the front page of your painting is ready, so it's time to color the borders of your canvas. So how I do it, actually I do the I make some mixtures from my palette and then just try to follow the idea of painting and colorize the borders. colorizing the borders is also for me some kind of creative idea. So I try to prolongate my painting over the back and sides of my canvas. So when you will see in the painting and you will see it from side, you also will see some kind of idea. So see you.